the liquidity represented. After we've added something into the pool, we can opt to remove our coins at any time, and we can also see the Bitcoin and the DFI rewards, which we get every 12 to 24 hours to show up in our MMCs. But for now, this is the correct slot. The next update is, and I'll see you guys in the next update. And we are at 1,161 satoshis with the token mining. Satoshis is the smallest number or unit of Bitcoin, so in total that equals around 57 cents. But not all of this is profit, as we step into the bonus for signing up there for 32 cents. The total profit for the cloud mining for day 2 is only 5 cents. If we don't count the electricity costs in, well, we could probably make even more money if we get the second graphics to work for China and everything. But for some reason, I won't stop mining. I tried everything so far to make it work, reinstalled it, instantly used drivers, and now I just wrote Honey Miner support an email. Maybe they can help. What about the liquidity mining? Well, the liquidity mining, we've already earned around 0.06447 DFI, which is around 15 seconds. And it is already pretty good because we don't need electricity, we don't need a computer, and it is 100% Bitcoin. And we also did get rewarded in Bitcoin, but the amount is still very, very low, so it doesn't show here on the balance, maybe in 1 or 2 days. So all I can say is, let's keep mining. It came with 3 guys and we have 41 seconds for the Bitcoin mining, which is about 97%. People only mining with one graphics, and the Honey Miner support is not replying to me, so it's not really much what I can do now than just give it to you. Not so much with the liquidity mining, Bitcoin is doing pretty well with 0.1889 DFI, which is already around $1.03, and all of it is Bitcoin. Bitcoin still doesn't show up yet, but I think it will tomorrow or so. I'm sure that we can just keep on mining. They've been before and something bad happened. Honey Miner is kind of stuck with the same number of satoshis as yesterday. So for some reason, stuck mining. I don't know why. I've tried to restart the computer, I've tried to reinstall the Honey Miner, nothing seems to work. The only thing that has changed is the price to Bitcoin makes sense, but this is due to the fact that the Bitcoin price increased. So in total, we had around 11 cents profit. If we subscribe to the electricity cost, it's probably not profitable at all. Not so for the liquidity mining, Bitcoin finally showed up and we have 0.0006 Bitcoin, yes, and 0.61 in DFI, and to the point, that is $1.60 already, which you can also see up here as the total fucking worth. $1.60, really not bad for a couple days. And normally what I would do is I would use the rewards I get here and put them right back into the liquidity mining to get the interest. But for the sake of this challenge, I'm just going to let them rest here so we can cut them properly at the end. But one thing I'd like to mention is that when you add or remove funds to the liquidity pool, always make sure that you are in the green area here, as this indicates the price stability on the decentralized exchange. And if the price stability is bad, you should wait it out. That happened to me, it's always been in the green area, but you should be aware of it. Do your own research and assess your own risk. I'm not the financial advisor. Now, let's be mining. The PM5 and we're still at around 40 cents for Honey Miner, aka the Dutchboard. Even if it's working with that, now it's definitely a normal for some reason. If we take a look at the box, it's mining, but it doesn't show up the software, so I don't know. Something seems to be wrong. We've typically lost around $2 already with this method due to electricity. I'm happy that we've still got the second method and the fact that the liquidity mining with the great with around 0.0006 Bitcoin and 0.81 in the DFI, and the control is around $2.04. That's what I can work with. Tip number 6, and I'm kind of giving up on the cloud mining with Honey Miner. It just doesn't seem to work properly. We're still stuck. It's not moving. We're at 1,253 satoshis like the past couple days. Nothing is happening, so we're just going to shut the computer down. Now, liquidity mining seems to be my liquidity. We're still getting rewarded in Bitcoin and DFI. And in total, we're at around $2.36. to show you guys the final results. And if you have to skip to this point of the video, you can know that I'm definitely out of that. $2.90. The thing you can do now is, of course, take the deal, apply, send it to an exchange, don't get into Bitcoin.